الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، Ibn al-Qayyim said, رحمه الله تعالى, he said that إذا تأملت سبع الذين يظلهم الله عز وجل في ظل عرشه يوم لا ظل إلا ظله وجدتهم إنما نالوا ذلك ظل بمخالفة الهوى. Ibn al-Qayyim was mentioning about the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam about those who will be shaded when there will be no shade on the Day of Judgment. And he said that if we reflect on the seven who will be shaded by Allah the Almighty in the shade of His throne, on the day there will be no shade except His, we will find that they receive this by going against their desires. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and protect us from being consumed by our desires in sin and wickedness. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.